Hello, David. This is Grandma. Just wanted to share with you a little story here. I don't know if you've heard about the I Survived series, but maybe you've already read some of them. But they're based on true stories of kind of amazing things that happened and how some people survived some amazing things. So, anyway, this is one of those stories about surviving the shark attacks of 1916. So I thought I would just read the quick little first chapter of it with you and then send you on your way to read the rest. So this is called I Survived, the Shark Attacks of 1916. Chapter 1, July 12th, 1916, Elm Hills, New Jersey, in the Mattawan Creek. A feeling of terror came over 10-year-old Chet Roscoe, a chill deep down in his bones. He had been swimming in the Mattawan Creek by himself, but he had the idea that someone or something was watching him. And then he saw it, a large gray fin slicing through the water like a knife. What was that? Could it really be a shark? That was impossible. Elm Hills was miles and miles from the ocean. How could a shark find its way into this little creek? There was no way. But now Chet could see it coming toward him. The gigantic shark, bigger than Chet himself, the black eyes staring up through the water, killer eyes. Chet dove toward the shore, pounding through the water, kicking with all his might. His feet touched the bottom. He was running now, looking over his shoulder. The shark was right behind him, its huge jaws open wide, its white dagger teeth gleaming in its blood-red mouth. Da da da. That's quite the beginning, isn't it? Chapter one. But anyway, there are lots of fun things, and it's the characters are fictional, but they are all based on real events. So I hope you enjoy this story and have a great Christmas. I love you, David.